Oh, what's going on, guys? We are back with some more MLB Show 22 franchise mode with your Chicago Cubs here in the Year 13 World Series. Going against the New York Yankees. Come on, boys, jump on a Marlin. A double for the MVP, Luis Rodriguez. Pitch, double, one run scores. Nice. And a solo shot by Gurman. And Julio Rodriguez ties it up at two. Probably gonna be the game. Okay, lead off single for Tim and double play. That hurts. Single, error. And the Cubs walk it off! Game two. Javi Garcia going against Manny Ramirez. Come on, boys. Yeah, you look. Error. Walk, single, two-run score, sac fly, a three-run second, and Mark Thomas makes it four. Lead off double. And it's 5-0 Cubs. 5-1. 5-2. And the Cubs take game two. Utah versus Jack Bell. So it's just the Yankee Stadium. And the Yankees fight back and turn this into a 2-1 series. Cubs strike first in the second. And a 3-run shot for Mark Thomas. And Rosa adds, making it five. Solo shot Hassel. Big time outing. to see if pitches the complete game. Now William Blake. Was one game away. The Yankees aren't going down that fight. Bases juice, two outs. And a big two-run score. And Luis Gil is struggling with walks. And yeah, this game is not looking good. If you're a Yankees fan, it's not looking good. Gil Reyes potentially for the last time. It's an 8-5 Cubs lead. This is his first appearance in this World Series. Strike two. And that ball's hit on the ground in the third. Thomas picks it up, fires in time. One away. Luis Garcia. And that ball's blooped in the air. Richards is coming on and he'll make the catch. Two away. Probably the best guy in the, this probably their best hitter. And the veteran closer. With him swinging at two fastballs. On the curve, going in. That ball's down line, fair ball! And the throw in the second is not in time. And Dominguez takes the bag. Arguably the third greatest closer of all time, Gil Reyes. That ball's hit on the ground. Duke picks it up. Fires in time. Malenka. That ball's down line. Caught by Rosa. The pitch is hit on the ground short. Hernandez picks up, fires in time. Two down. And the Cubs are down the last final four outs. pitch was hung back over the middle of the plate. That ball's handling on the short. Hernandez. Nice play. Looking good for the Yankees. 11-5. That ball's booped in the air. J.J. Blade. Number 3-2. The 0-2 is filed away. Pitch from Reyes. Low. And he gets Blade to go down. Morgan out first. Diego, Carrillo. That ball's hit on the ground in a second. One.
And the Cubs have won the World Series. The greatest dynasty in modern era belongs to Chicago.
Start spreading the news. We have won 6. Six World Series in a 10-year span. That's pretty good. Yeah, I think the award has to go to. Rosa wins World Series MVP. And yeah, he's still going down. Yeah, we were a few games away from a 6-peat. I don't even think that's a word, but we're gonna make it a word. But anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. Good morning, and I'm out. Bye.